Adler stood at charge.
Easier than I thought it would be. Didn't even get to kill the right dude.
Watch the weapon carefully. We must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen. Watch the weapon carefully. We must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Ah! What did you want me to do?
Ready.
ready. Ready. Nice try.
Requesting all young Roman women be presented for a special holy blessing upon their 14th birthday.
I always forget to check nowadays. Banco? Banco.
took a sniff. I suppose you want to
ask if you come.
We'll just keep sending them out until we've maxed out their stuff. Then I'll just keep them with me. So, till then, they should be fine without them.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
vittoria agli assassini.
Ok. Interesting. It took me a while to realize who that character was when I first saw her. Not gonna lie.